Why is this really making me, like, terrified? Hey y'all, me and Angie stopped at Walgreens before work. I ain't never seen nothing like this before.
Really? I've had this for some years.
Angie.
What?
An electronic, what is that? An electronic, it's supposed to just, shouldn't it just be glass? Oh, you could open them?
Yanni.
Don't it just usually be like this, like with a regular glass screen? What's the, I don't get it.
Just like hit the,
Wave to speak?
Yeah. Don't push it.
It said wave. What is it gonna say to me?
Someone's gonna start talking and ask, like, what? I'm gonna help you.
Oh, never mind. I don't feel like talking. That's so... I've never seen nothing like this ever in my life.
I got chicken noodle soup and Gatorade, hey.
Electrolytes? It's like, nah.
I feel like I do.
Ooh, do I want a frap? No, because I don't have creamer, and I don't think the green room has creamer.
You should get the Dunkin' one, because it actually tastes like coffee.
Seriously. Really? Oh, but I don't like coffee. I only, like, I drink the...
No, you don't want to get your sugar.
What do you mean?
The frap? Mm-hmm.
I mean, I've had it, but I only like it when I put my own creamer in it, because, like, it makes it taste less coffee-like. Should I get one, y'all? Should I try the Dunkin'? Y'all can't help me. Do I need it? Will coffee give me energy?
Yes. Especially actual coffee itself is caffeine.
Oh.
You gotta take sips of it because I had a caffeine addiction like real quickly.
You said you got a caffeine addiction?
Yeah, that was like my head started hurting. I had a withdrawal from it.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, I was not like cold turkey.
Shopping for Oz. Y'all met Oz. But, yeah, he's not feeling good. So we're shopping. Do they have baskets in here? We gotta transfer. Let me just put that. Oh, that would be smart. Listen, it's been a rough day. I'm trying to be an adult. It's just not going well for me. I'm sorry. Thank you. Angie, we should have just... I can't do it. I'm gonna get overstimulated. No. Y'all, they have cute little Christmas socks. So, Angie, if they refuse to do onesies, should we force everybody to get socks? That's our backup plan. So... we're doing an Airbnb, but I can't. I'm gonna talk to y'all after, because I can't with this cart. Y'all, I wanted to tell y'all. Oh, well, we're back in the car now. I wanted to tell y'all that Angie surprised me with a Lokai bracelet this morning, because we all had rough days yesterday. And like, look, it's a Pisces one. And she doesn't know. Well, she didn't know, but she fulfilled a childhood wish, because literally Alex Wasabi from Wasabi Productions, he used to talk about his Lokai bracelet all the time. And I used to be like, I want one. And my dad used to be like, no, like, I'm not paying that much money for a stupid bracelet. But it's not a stupid bracelet.
And plus, the reason why they stole this mess is because they come from a sacred place.
Yes, they're sacred. Like, they're supposed to be, like, sacred bracelets. And, like, I'm trying to open it, but I couldn't. Like, it says find your balance. And then this is what I like, because it says, it comes with a sticker. I'm going to put this on my iPad. But it says, oh, let me turn so you can see both of us. On this thing, it says, sometimes you're on top. Stay humble. The white bead carries the water, or carries water from Mount Everest, the highest point on Earth. So that's this one right here. And then the other one says, sometimes you've hit a low, stay hopeful. The black bee carries mud from the Dead Sea, the lowest point on Earth. And that's this one right here. But not only did she give me a Lokai bracelet, it's a Pisces one. Y'all might be repping my sign, I don't care. Y'all say whatever you want. Annoying.
And I also,
not him twerking in the...
I missed that. Y'all, it was a man twerking in the middle of the road. Why did he bend over like that?
He's getting his money's worth.
As he should.
And I also got one of my friends one, and it's like for his football or baseball, one or two or something.
I think it's football.
Football. No, actually it's football and baseball.
Oh.
Because one of them has favorite colors and the other one has this city or thing.
Okay.
I pay attention, guys. I'm a good friend.
She does. And the reason why she had got me this one was because, like, not only because I was having a rough day, but because I was talking to her about this bracelet that I wear all the time, and I was saying how I kind of wanted to take it off, but I would feel naked because I got so used to it being on that arm. And so she got me this. That's what she told me.
Me and a friend, like, I always wear my bracelets, and I feel naked when I don't have mine, especially when I go to work. I'll be like,
yeah, like, it's like one of those things that's just like subconscious. I don't know. It's weird.
Yeah, so I got her a bracelet so she can take that one.
Thanks, Ange.
Yes, my woman found my bracelet.
Thumbnail. Oh, yes. Show yours.
Okay. This is one that says stay hopeful and stay humble on the other side.
You know? Oh, shoot. Wait. I don't think I got it.
Okay. Stay humble.
Stay humble.
And stay hopeful.
And then stay hopeful on the other side.
The purple one is a woman empowerment. Because, you know, I'm a feminist.
It's so cute. As you should be. Everybody should be a feminist. I'm a data feminist. Uh-oh, Mustang. Is that a convertible? No. I thought it was a convertible Mustang. Y'all, it is cold. And we have to work outside for the most part.
But it's overtime. Gonna be killing it.
It sure is. I'm getting all of y'all Christmas gifts. All 83 of you. I hit 83 this morning.
Yes, Yanni. As you should.
I'm trying to like lower the camera because I don't need y'all seeing our background and like where we work at. Oh my gosh, me and Angie made 3 years of friendship. Like around this time, right? Because I started December 2020 and it was around this time. It was the Christmas season. So me and Angie are making 3 years of friendship. At some point this year, if not already.
Yeah. They met a community. We're growing on TikTok.
Oh my gosh. Yes. That's what I wanted to talk to y'all about. Angie, you want to tell them?
So every time we do a TikTok together, it could be at work or somewhere else. Y'all been liking our posts at the same time. And I really do appreciate it.
Me and Angie got like a little fan base growing. And it was so unintentional. What the heck kind of creature was that? We have cranes here? I just seen two cranes. They was just chilling on a log looking at the water. But yeah, we're growing like a little fan base. Like it be showing like people reposting our videos and like
liking it,
commenting. Yes. Like more of these, do more. Like, and we're just like, okay. Now we're growing like a little fan base because period.
Oh, and I guess I will not be doing a YouTube. I'm not determined as Yanni or our other friends, but I do appreciate TikTok.
So Angie said, she's like, I'm not doing YouTube, but I'll be on your channel every once in a while. So y'all will be seeing her on my page a lot, my channel a lot. I show a lot of my friends. I think Coda still has yet to be in my video, but like,
yes.
My close friends be all in my videos. Y'all have seen Will countless amounts of times. Y'all have seen Angie countless amounts of times. Zakiya, Abby, like.
And Abby is my sister.
Yes, her and Abby are sisters. Abby was barely in the vlog, the last vlog, I realized.
She might be in the next one, though, because with the hair.
She was hiding, y'all.
Yeah. Right now, we're going to see Oz, because he's sick right now. Mm-hmm. And he's been very, I think he's homesick, but I don't know yet. But we're going to surprise him. I'm just going to leave his stuff outside his
room. We got him some stuff, yeah.
I'm going to leave it out, knock on his door, and run.
Not and run. Oh, my gosh.
Because we have to go to work way before he does, so yeah.
We'll see him later.
I think he's calling out.
Okay, well, we'll see him at some point.
Because he's been like,
yeah, I don't blame him.
So now.
It's been a lot.
I've been happy today, and I'm like trying to get my mood in the best mood.
Angie has really been spreading? Angie has really been spreading her happiness. Because I felt like garbage this morning. Like, she texted me because I woke up early this morning because I was like, my brain woke itself up because I'm like, I don't think I ever put my phone on the charger last night. So I just woke up and then put my phone on the charger. But, yeah, so Angie texted me and she's like, do you want me to come get you early today? We're going to go on an adventure. And, y'all, I got no sleep last night because I'm going through something. Like always, when am I not going through something. But yeah, so I'm like, I didn't want to come at first, and I'm so happy that I did, because she made me feel so much better. Thank you, Ange.
I didn't want to waste Christmas.
Yeah, I'm not celebrating Christmas this year. Everybody's getting New Year's gifts for me when we get the Airbnb. And I told them what it is already. I'm just going to do goodie bags.
I like getting goodie bags. They're good. And plus, like, even my family got to the point where we've been so busy, my whole family, we're doing Secret Santa.
Oh, that's so cute. All right, y'all. So we just played Ding Dong Ditch.
If you see this, I'm so sorry. But yeah. We had to. Because he doesn't let people take care of him, and I'm upset about that.
I don't blame him for that. I'm the same way. Angie, like, I called her this morning, so I was telling her, like, I'm not late. I'm just putting my shoes on, like, because she was outside. And she's like, oh, and I have a surprise for you, by the way. And Angie, you know how I am. I don't like gifts. I'm not very good at gifts. So, like, when my friends be like, what do you want for Christmas? Nothing. Just, if you don't get me something, you can't tell me, because I will refuse. Right. Like,
I am a gift giver.
She is.
And I won't take care of my friends. I take more, like, yeah, I don't mind doing it.
She's very good at giving gifts, too.
I am. So it's like, Oz, love you.
Yes.
Let me deal with it.
We love you, Oz. Deal with it. Just kidding. But we literally, like, we tied the stuff up in the bag, and then there was, like, a little dinosaur. Like a little plushy dinosaur, and Angie wrote on it to Oz, and then it said from Angie and Yanni.
She helped me do this. I had to give her some credit, you know.
Just a little
that's
bit.
That's his little sister.
That is like my big. I told him, I was like, I'm gonna start telling people that, like, and just to see their face, like, yeah, this is my big brother, same parents and all. And we laughed. We thought that was so funny.
Yeah,
are you sure? Something's not right. Like,
how you gonna question where I come from?
Exactly. How are you gonna question me? We were literally raised in the same household. Like, I gaslight my friends as a joke.
Yeah.
You guys have seen it firsthand. I gaslight my friends all the time. But like, they know that it's joking. I don't ever gaslight them to be toxic or negative. I should have vlogged last night because me, Angie, and Coda went to dinner. Y'all haven't met Coda yet. Coda has not been on my channel yet, but she will be today. I'm vlogging because I'm not technically in my uniform right now. So you'll be able to see her at some point. So I just got to take my uniform off. Definitely got to get my girl Coda in some vlogs. Hey, vlog. I told y'all earlier. Vlogging? I told y'all earlier.
Hey, yo. I finally made it to the vlog.
Woo! I'm like... Why did you just do that? I told them earlier that I'm like, how has Coda never been in a video? Y'all, my other content creator friend has
y'all
not been
me,
in my video.
Subscribe to me at Psychic K. That's PSYCHIKK. You already know.
Period. Link in the description.
Every single Wednesday.
Hump day. You remember that? That was an era. Please.
Right? Oh my God. I'm so excited. Like, I'm finally in the vlog.
Finally in the vlogs. I told them that we might have some little surprises.
We got surprise?
But I was like, am I allowed to tell them?
Oh, what are you gonna tell them? Tell me.
We're trying to
Okay, bet. I'm gonna tell the camera.
Okay. Exactly.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
If y'all, you know,
yeah,
you know,
yeah,
and if you don't know,
now
you know.
It's all about people always asking, what do you do? Where do you work? But not how do you work? You know, and that's the question.
Talk to
them. These are the questions that we
because...
need to ask. How do I work? Maybe I'll be working out. Maybe I'll be working in.
Talk to
maybe
him.
Maybe I'm be working overtime.
Period. Ooh. Oh, definitely.
Overtime on the run. Yeah. Give me a beat, y'all.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. We working overtime. I can't find yeah. I'm like Busta Rhymes. Yeah. Because I'm hit on time. Yeah. Sight. Nah. I actually came late. Sight. No. Made a mate. Yeah, on a date. Hey, can't relate. Ooh,
talk to him.
Mixtape coming out 2032. You already know what I'm talking
about. Oh my God,
yeah.
We're gonna be like 30. Oh, hey, getting sturdy. Period.
My name is Yanni, two-time Bo Bonny. Y'all already know I can't rap. I tried in the last vlog. I'm sorry. Nothing's going to change, bro. Like, let me see if I can hit a Christmas rap so that this could be Vlogmas. Oh, we just made a really good video for Coda. And she appreciated my videography skills. And I just feel so loved because nobody has ever said that to me before. And we are both film production majors. Surprise. Well, maybe.
Degree in May.
Period.
I gotta see that back because I know we both looked at the same time.
I think we did. Hot. It's them lights. Oh my gosh. It's the fact that you couldn't see your face. It was just the hat. This is okay. We're gonna make the intro. That was terrifying. That just vibrated in my ear. Oh my gosh. I'm scared. Why is this really making me like terrified? Oh my god, that's the intro, and then it's gonna cut to Merry Christmas, here I am, boy.
Merry Christmas, here I am, yeah.
Oh my gosh,
yeah.
Have y'all been enjoying Vlogmas? I have not been uploading this week. Okay, listen, hear me out. Monday I uploaded, but I uploaded the wrong file,
yeah,
so I had to go back and then re-upload, but then it was taking too long and I had to go to work. So I'm like, dang. So I tried to upload it while I was at work and it didn't work. So I had to wait till I got home. Didn't get home till 11 o'clock at night. Had to upload it again. It literally took 12 hours to post. It didn't post until 11 o'clock in the morning.
That way.
So it uploaded on Tuesday. And today's Wednesday. And yes, I was supposed to upload, but I didn't. So I will be uploading on Thursday. Then Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And that's the end of Vlogmas. But that's not the end of us. That's not the end of us.
Hey, it ain't.
Because we will never, ever. We will never end. C word. Ooh.
Should we pop, lock, and drop? Just kidding, I don't know how, but I could. Oh, I can do that little robot thing.
How did you do that? Wait, look, guys. The music, the SpongeBob song.
Bye, guys.
Do you have anything else you want to say to the people before we say bye?
So like, and then, cause like.
No, I get it.
Post
valid.
Social media on the post that social media on always on the post.
Exactly.
And you should follow me on my social media so you can notify every time I post, when I post, if I post, if ever I post. So,
exactly.
You know.
Exactly.
You know.
Link is down there in the description. So I already told y'all that once.
Yeah.
I'm telling it to you twice. Mm-hmm. And I'm not going to say it again.
At all.
So go look.
We don't repeat ourselves.
Exactly.
We just repeat ourselves.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
And I just did it again.
And we just did it again.
Exactly.
And again.
And again.
And again.
Mm-hmm.
Like broken records.
Uh-huh. Go, Coda. Oh my gosh. Look, there he is. He's like, bye, you tried it. This is what happens when you're friends with car people. You just get into random races, guys. Look,
no, we're trying to race you.
Are you trying to race? Want to say hey to my vlog?
What's up?
Are we racing?
Yanni.
I know. I'm
Let's
sorry.
Why? I am taking her home.
We have to turn soon, is what she's saying.
Where?
Oh, Angie! Oh my gosh. He's going to. Oh, he's coming. So fun. I love being friends with car people, bro. We're going to close out this vlog. This might be the vlog that gets posted tomorrow, if I'm being honest.
Good night. Well, they actually cheered us, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, we had a very rough day. Y'all know how I was talking to you yesterday about how we both had rough days yesterday? Oh, I think he's waiting for us. Is he?
I'd love some more.
We had really rough days.
Today, too.
And we thought, you know, it would be better. I mean, it started off good. It's ending off good, and that's all that matters. But we gotta finish telling each other the tea. So we're gonna sign out right here. We will see you guys
Not you trying to raise two Buki. Hey, oh my gosh.
Listen, I'm not a car person. I have car friends. And the only person I would raise is them because they know I'm not for real with them.
I just told Thing he's the first one that's getting raced when I get my car. I'm sorry. Yeah. We're signing off this video. Thanks for hanging with me, your favorite cuckoo bird. Thanks for hanging with Ange, your other favorite chill, nonchalant bird.
Keep liking on my TikTok. I love you guys.
Keep liking her TikToks, commenting on her TikToks, and mine too. Link in the description. I love you guys. It's been fun. And I hope that y'all are enjoying Vlogmas so far. This is Yan. Angie, you're supposed to say this is Ian. This is Yan.
This is Angie.
And we will see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Toodaloo. Never get a white Christmas, but today snowflakes falling down. It's Christmas time, but you're